harpsichord. It's probably time for this one. There's no pedal in the bottom.
That's because it's based on the harp. That's why it's called harpsichord. Go right in on this one.
It's cool.
It's good. Go back up. It's just cafeteria here.
Yeah, I don't care. I want to take the studio. Wow, this is double keyboard, you see? And this is half pedal? Yeah, half pedal.
So this is what's interesting. The piano actually started out like a harp with keys. Because look at it. If you stand it up, it becomes a harp.
Yeah. 1750s. What is this for? Ah, this is the shelf for the
music.
For the music.
What is this? Is the same company?
Interesting. Some old music. Yeah?
Yeah.
Looks like.
This will be written for this particular instrument as opposed to say. This is when it starts to look like an actual piano.
How do you call it? English? It's not piano, it's a...
Oh, this was a harpsichord, and I don't know what the term is for.
Organ?
They haven't said anything. It's not an organ, because...
Clavichord. Clavichord.
Harpsichord? Harpsichord.
Clavichord.
Cool.
This is chamber organ
origin.
What is this one?